On Mother's Day, May 10th, 2009, Captain Bill and First Mate Pam embarked on a sailing voyage to Kauai, Hawaii, aboard J35 Red Dress. They left on high tide at precisely 5:45 a.m. Seeing them off were Bill's wife, Nomi, daughter, Yael, son-in-law, Adam, grandson, Ori, and brother, Joe.
It's pretty impressive.
Yeah.
Coming down.
See you, Phil.
Bye. All right.
Have a great trip.
Yeah, thanks.
All in the water.
Be safe.
Okay. Yeah, you just toss it on the deck. We're going to take those off.
Yeah, we will. You guys are going to kick butt. We're going to kick sailing butt.
You can teach me.
off to Hawaii.
Bye. Aloha.
Okay.
Bye. Aloha. You go, girl.
Oh, that's nice. I see the letters you put on.
Yeah. They look great. Oh, I didn't get to see the beautiful homes.
We'll see it when you get
there. We'll see it when we get there. Them go completely disappear into the distance. We have to turn around before them.